Bill Walton convinced Larry Bird and the rest of the 1986 NBA champion Boston Celtics team to take 2 days off in the middle of their season to see back-to-back Grateful Dead shows. The Celtics had 4 days off in November 1985, and since Walton is a massive Deadhead, Bird booked a limousine to take the team to the show. Larry fell in love, eventually calling Jerry Garcia the Michael Jordan of musicians.